may be inside your fridge right now. Some Corona Extra bottles found to be chipped, leaving glass particles in the beer. It affects the 12-ounce bottles sold at Walmart. And coming to a